I'm making my way up Fifth Avenue, and this is 67th Street, and this is the block where Joan Rivers lived, so I thought I'd come by and pay my respect. See, the news trucks are out here, obviously. It was a huge news story. Let's see. I think she lived at number 1 East 62nd. See what's going on here. Oh yeah, tons of reporters. Let's see what. Flowers over there, you can't get too close. This is where Joan lived. This is the building, it's an absolutely beautiful building. Gorgeous building. It's getting close to noon, so I know they want to do their noon broadcast. Just walking down, all the police. Media trucks lined up. I have to say she was an original and she had an extremely long career. I remember watching her when I was a kid. So, anyway, rest in peace, Joan.